guys and welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to paint a box inside. So here's what you're going to need. One watercolor. One watercolor. A paintbrush. Some water, let's stir the same water in there. Then any type of box. I chose my when to take on my book. Here's what it is. And inside. Okay. And what you're going to do is use your paper and your paint. Paint it any type of color from the bottom to the sides.
Don't feel sorry for yourself, because the doctors are in the house.
This is a real
hot. And painting it on
the
paper. Operation Ouch. It's all going to come in.
Someone's worst enemy. Armed with cool toys. And great teamwork. Nothing will stand in the way. Well, most of the time.
This is just the part. This is just the part one, so I will not show all the sides. The part two will be up here. Right side here. This is where you're going to paint the part two. We'll just have to wait next month, but next month is good. So maybe today's next day. Then the part three will be here. Part four will be right there and there. The part one will be right there in the normal side. I've already done it before this video, or it will be an hour. Then leave it to dry when you're finished.
Why was scratched a chalkboard? It makes that kind of noise.
Or why? So that when a teacher wants to get your attention, they can do this. I don't know why it makes that sound, but by the end of the show, I'll have the answer to your question and all things sound related. Speaking of sound, let's listen to this question from Jonah.
How come when we make the volume very loud?
Do you want to see what it looks like? Subscribe. What it looks
like.
When you subscribe, I'm going to show you how what it looks like. And it just dropped. Have you subscribed? Okay. So, here's what it looks like now. Ta-da! No, that's not how it looks. But if I don't put a flashlight, the printer doesn't look like this anymore.
Here we go. What happened there? Watch this.
It's not dry.
Anything that's a sound is bringing vibration. You think the air is nothing, right? But it's full of these teeny tiny molecules, so small you can't even see them. When the rubber duck squeaks, it pushes these molecules in the air right next to it. See? They get pushed, and they push the molecules next to them, and they push the molecules next to them, and so on, all the way to your ear, where your ear turns all those vibrating, pushing molecules into sound.
I am watching on TV, so don't find the talking in your
Oh yeah, it does vibrate.
In fact, all sound are vibrations. When I touch this screen, you can see it going back and forth at a certain speed. Okay. That's what we call a frequency. And that dictates what note you hear.
Actually, we're only going to do the bottom part, so we don't have to do any more jobs.
Vibrates at a higher frequency, so it'll be a higher note.
Yeah, I can see it moving real fast.
Exactly. So all music is... it's just different notes vibrating at different frequencies.
Cool.
Your voice actually vibrates too. In fact, we can see that with our eyes. Okay. Let's go record it.
Okay.
Alright, Harrison, we're rolling.
Okay.
Anyway.
Yeah! Cool! Playing with sound is fun.
That was perfect. I think we got it.
Awesome. So you actually recorded that on a vinyl record?
Yes, we did.
Wow. My grandparents gave me a vinyl record player.
Yeah, well, it's kind of an antiquated technology, but that doesn't mean it doesn't work. We're a scratch DJ.
So we're done. Here's what it looks like.
Smells good.
Harrison, for the first time in history, your voice is recorded onto vinyl.
You can also make other stuff with it. For example, this picnic can.
Now let's look into this super zoom on that. Whoa, groovy.
When you play a record,
and then you can make the insides with no paper. All you have to do is paint it. Then we take the drive. This, for example, you need to put paper, then tape it, then put then put the paint on. You can also use the lid. Use the lid of any type of ice to make this. Let me make something else.
So I can make you sound like a chipmunk. By speeding up the record, causing the needle to vibrate even faster.
Yeah. See you later, guys.